Hi everybody, it's Don and I hope you're having a fantastic day. Well, Carnival's brand new ship, the Panorama, the ship we finally got to the West Coast and just started cruising when all this started happening. It's not on the West Coast anymore. So people have noticed that the Carnival Panorama is not off the West Coast anymore. In fact, she's in the middle of the ocean now. She is currently on a three-week cruise back to Manila in the Philippines with the crew on board. Crew members have been transferred over and they're dropping off and repatriating the crew members on board the Carnival Panorama. And it's going to take a three-week journey to get the ship over there. The curious thing is that a lot of people are saying that there's no plans currently for the Carnival Panorama after she's finished this sailing. Like when she sails there, drops off her passengers, where's she going to go from there? Is she going to spend another 3 weeks coming back to Los Angeles? Or is she going to stay out in Asia? As a lot of people have speculated, Asia might be the first market to start opening again for cruises. And if that's the case, Carnival just might want their brand new cruise ship, the Panorama, to try and compete with cruise ships like the Spectrum of the Seas that is out there, the brand new, you know, Royal Caribbean Quantum class ship. So there, it kind of makes sense that they would keep that out there if there's no signs that North America is going to open her ports any sooner. Maybe get a month or 2 months of the Carnival Panorama out there with some passengers, see how things go, test your new procedures and everything out there, and then come back to North America or, you know, reschedule for the rest of this year and start up again, you know, with the new Panorama coming out and, you know, more new cruise ships down the way, the Mardi Gras, I mean. It kind of has people wondering, did the West Coast just lose their brand new ship? Well, maybe short term. I do not see this staying there for good. I do see this ship coming immediately back to Los Angeles once they start enabling West Coast ports to open. It was just too successful of a ship in that area. People were so excited to have a brand new ship on the West Coast. It was doing really good business for Carnival. So I think it would be a mistake for Carnival to not bring her back once the cruise ports open again. But it does kind of make sense from a business standpoint and even just a testing standpoint of your new procedures, like your screening procedures, your cleaning procedures, your new buffet lines and things like that that you're planning, to do it as soon as you can and do it on one of your best ships. Don't do it on your tiny, small, rundown ship. Do it on your fleet, your main ships of your fleet, if you will. That way, you can make sure things run smoothly. You can see the good results or the bad results, depending on what happens. But hopefully for all of us, good results. And yeah, we really do think that possibly Asian cruises are going to open up probably maybe even a month to 2 months before North American cruises fully open up again. So that would be a very good testing ground. Everybody's kind of on pins and needles to say, who's going to do it first and what will happen when they do. So North America would probably be quite happy to let Asia be the test market for what's going to happen. So we'll have to see. Did you lose the Panorama? Well, it's gone for now, but I do think it will be back. Let me know what you guys think down below. Do you think it's a good idea to do that? Will you reconsider booking the, you know, Carnival Panorama now that you know she might sail from Asia first, considering this is where all this started? Will that change your mind? Or if there's no incidences whatsoever and the ship comes back, will that help ease your mind for getting on the ship in the future? Let me know what you guys think down below. And I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Want to see more tips, more tricks, more travel vlogs from around the world? Hit that subscribe button. Till next time, have yourself a safe and a great vacation.